Bonjour, I'm Rick Steves. I'm in the Cluny Museum, an exquisite museum about medieval art in Paris. And this is one of the most exquisite pieces of art from 500 years ago, not yet the Renaissance. This is the end of the Middle Ages, the end of the Gothic period. It's all about sensuous, enjoying life. And these are six tapestries. It's called The Lady and the Unicorn. And the tapestries explore the senses. Let me show you the senses here. First of all, we have the sense of touch. And then we have the sense of taste. And then we have the sense of smell, flowers. And the sense of hearing music. And the sense of sight, a unicorn looking into the mirror. And then the mysterious sixth sense. It's called my soul desire, and it's quite a secret. The Lady and the Unicorn. What is her soul desire 500 years ago at the Cluny Museum in Paris?